So it's Friday, day six. We left Ottumwa about a half hour ago or so. Getting an early start here again. Kind of an overcast morning. But we're about to cross the railroad track, and this is, I believe, the first time in my rag ride history we've actually been held up by a train, of which there seem to be a lot in South Iowa. The other night at Randy's house, just sitting out there in his boat, we must have seen five or six trains in a couple of hours.